For 3 long months, she protected her eggs day and night as she waited for this moment. She meets her babies for the first time. They are delicate and vulnerable. But they are not safe here. She must get them to water. Her solution is extraordinary. Despite having the most powerful bite in nature, she carefully gathers them in a throat pouch beneath a stockade of deadly teeth. She is as gentle as a croc could ever be. She won't leave any behind.